Hey, what's up? It's Eyes of Apollo bringing you more Drive Club. I decided to throw together a small drifting video, and I mean small, it's only 3 minutes long, and I think it's only two runs, but this is basically it for drifting. The start out isn't very good, but the rest of it's pretty decent. But this is it for drifting. I mean, they have multiple courses, but this is as exciting as it gets, and it's not that exciting. I can understand how there can be drifting teams for this game, but they should have done something to like tweak it so it feels like you're actually trying to drift. It doesn't feel that way in this game. It may look like it, but it just doesn't. It doesn't have the drifting feeling like most video games do. But yeah, this is just basically the video I wanted to put up, and yeah, I'll just throw some music on and enjoy.
Been slipping back, heading south, car sick on a Tuesday, missing cash, blacking out, heartless in a few ways, shit for luck, elbow shredded, I held things steady like too late, please calm the fuck down, I'll do whatever you say, I get it, I'm living too hard and it's time that I stop it, but rising on up and then tumbling down, well it's part of the process, bar tabs on a hot night in a cold basement, you say I'm crazy, but I feel amazing,
my mother told me that the just got its plans. I wanna hold you till the burn right through my hands. Don't ask me questions, cause I'm tired of confessing, and I know that it's not much to say, but I swear that I'd like to say. I can't sleep, I hope I stay awake, cause I've been running, running, running all day.
Burning the wick at both ends, screaming loud, stupid shit, scaring all of my old friends. Fell down on Bedford, hope that it's not broken. Shake to shake, I might have had too much of some of these potions. I love you so much, I'm staying here all night. Don't wanna get up, I don't wanna stop, I don't wanna close my eyes. I'd rather not give a fuck and end up with some scars. The night's just long enough for me to build it all and let it fall apart.